Rose from St. Mary's Church, South Korea. I'm here to share some reflections from the Gospel of Luke, chapter 13, verses 22 to 30. The ministry of Jesus was to the Jews, who were the chosen people of God. He moved from village to village, preaching the need for repentance and turning back to God to be saved. But many of the Jews, particularly from the educated classes, were unwilling to accept his teachings and his call for repentance. Therefore, Jesus warns them that they would be denied a place in the kingdom of God, even though they had the privilege of being the chosen people. The door to heaven is narrow, and only a few can enter through the narrow gate. For the nobody can gain entry by claiming to know God or by claiming to be the descendants of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Their place will be taken by Gentiles who repent and are saved. This passage ends with a saying that some who are last will be first, and some who are first will be last. There is no guarantee that we who have all the privileges will take the foremost place in the kingdom of God. Very often, it is the less fortunate and the less privileged who will overtake us and find a place in God's kingdom. When we put God first, we will never be last. Thank you.